Welcome back, everybody. Playing Crown Trick today. This is a game that I tried a while back and didn't really like, but there's been some updates since then, so let's see if it got any better. Solid concept here. Up. I'm not going to read these. There. That would be the crown. Alright, we're all crowned up here. Oh. Alright, so we're doing tutorials here, it looks like. Turn-based actions and skipping. Traps and enemies will remain stationary unless Ellie makes a move. Skip turn, press X. Spear of the Defender, 23 attack, 5% something, mana, I guess. Defense plus 10%, or plus 10, increased crit chance, so let's pick it up. Break these crates so we can keep moving forward. So we got a 2-square attack here. Can't do diagonal. Can also just walk into it, it looks like. Both of them. It looks like once we break that shield, it sort of stuns them. Change direction in place. Okay. Do it with the... No, it looks like I have to do it that way. Takes care of that. Flamma bird, weak to fire. Stunned. Additional damage. breakpoint reaches zero, which I assume is this thing, stunned and receive more damage from hits. Didn't really matter at that point. There it does. When it turns red, I guess that means I'm gonna break it? I'm not sure. When they're gonna attack me, they're more vulnerable. I guess that makes sense. So good here. Healing potion. It's back to full health. Doesn't look like that really does anything. Blinking, I remember this from before. Allowed you to move to a specific location. Uses limited planet well. Doesn't consume a turn. Okay. You get 3 shots at it. We got our first familiar, which just kind of gives you like an extra ability, I think. Fire breather. We get fire blast, deal 85 fire damage, place an explosive barrow. All right. Try those out. Which I'm sure is the next part of the tutorial. Victory. Okay. I wonder if we get a better outfit later on. All right, this is like your home base. Waking up in the night room. I'm not gonna read that whole thing. You guys can pause it if you want to read. Tower of Sinners. Corrosion. Okay. Spear of Trend. When hitting two enemies at once, additional attack on an enemy two tiles away. It's interesting. What was this one? Increased crit. You know, we've had the lance, let's go with the sword. Dogs don't usually move. Break an enemy. Fast, good. Alright, what's Magitoad? Okay. This. Some sort of block there. Fire room. Sometimes an enemy would select a target location by pressing. How do we? Oh, I see. Use that, huh? Glass dagger. undamaged during this turn. Okay. If you can, so, journal different items we have. Relic. One item. An encyclopedia. Notice the gentle, well, I don't need to read that out loud. We already do. Let's go for more hit points. Cheap with your abilities, they say. Why don't we try using this thing? Oh. That's why. Explosive barrel's kinda not great in our situation. Okay. Maybe we should drink our health potion here. Barbara, thanks a bunch. Know somewhere safe around here? Please take me with you. Okay. Spear of Scorching Lava. Rain HP. I like this one. Let's try it. What's back here? Canned air. Unlockable relic. Okay. So that's probably back at base. Let's keep exploring. Chest here. Weapon. Whenever a skill is on cooldown, gain a stacking buff of 10% to skill power. Okay. That's interesting. It's green, so I'm guessing it's a little bit better. got to use our spear, though. Two, minus one. Yeah, let's keep this for now. Oh, we got a boss here. The Swashbuckler. Probably should just be trading blows with this guy. Invincible against all normal attacks? Okay. Okay. Those all look pretty cool. Summon a random relic. Free skill every 5 turns. Doubles. Okay. Using a skill, there's a 20% cost, so they're kind of the same thing. This one's just more reliable, but this one might fire more. We'll go with the stone. Need more elixir, huh? What do we get here? Shift backwards 2 tiles and shoot a boomerang forward. Instantly launch 4 attacks on targets within 2 vertical tiles. Okay. What's this? Nothing. I guess we just keep going here. Entered a boss room. We don't even have full health. This one's definitely gonna hit me at this point. Maybe I need to use one of these. Wow. just a floating broom over there. Step back strike. Do a fire blast. Alright, that was stupid. Only 34 health left here. We need to get out of the way. Failed. Unlock Barbara. The word I don't know how to say is now open. Going on any more adventures from now on, seek me out for some really good potions. Since your crown doesn't talk at all, hello there. Extra use of the elixir. That cost us what? Some of these? Oh, I see. Well, let's not waste them all. I don't know what else we use them for. Alright, well, we did the tutorial, got our ass kicked by the first boss, so this is a good enough place to wrap it up. See if I continue this one. I will, see you guys next time. Bye.